trip to the ATM. Andy Samberg, come on over. Hey, Jake. How you doing, sir?
Doing really well. Thanks, Wayne.
This is a great costume.
Appreciate you having me.
So what do you do?
So I work in tech sales.
Tech sales. Yeah. Well, welcome to the show. So now you can take one swipe in the ATM that we have, or curtain number two. One swipe of the ATM card or curtain number two. What say you, Jake?
I'm going to do curtain number two.
All right. Here's how much money you just passed on, sir. Could be a lot, could be a little. It's $500. Nothing to sneeze at. Tiffany, curtain number two. I'm sorry. Because English isn't my native tongue, so sometimes my actual accent comes out. I'm sorry about that.
What was the accent?
Oh, you...
I heard it. What country?
Oh, it's not actually a country. Oh. It's a state of being.
Okay.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. Who wants to make a deal? Yeah, let's go with Francis. Francis, right there. Come on, Francis. Hey, Francis. How are you, ma'am?
I'm very well. How are you?
I'm good. I'm happy to be making a deal with you, Miss Francis. Which part of the country are you from?
I'm in Mount Holly, North Carolina.
And what's that known for if I had to come there on vacation?
Oh, we have the best water rafting center.
Oh, you have the best water rafting center.
Yes. Now, but what I really want to do, Wayne, in my dream, my passion, is called Igniting Flames, and we help young men aging out of foster care.
Give her a big round of applause. That is a noble venture. We can help you right now by giving you some money with this, the Let's Make a Deal ATM card. You can take this. And in fact, you know what? Because I've given away one swipe, but for you, I'll give you two swipes of the ATM card or the small box on stage. Two swipes or the small box.
ATM.
I'm going to take the swipe.
Tiffany, what's in the small box?
It was a pair of earrings.
These dazzling 14-karat gold earrings by Shayna Brulati are decorated with raw, uncut, and pave champagne diamonds, blue sapphires, and pink tourmaline. But that's not all.
What?
You also could have won $10,000! This deal is worth $12,500.
Okay, Miss Francis. All right, so you're not getting the 10 grand. All right, fine. You're still taking home some cash. You have two swipes. Every little bit counts, right? Here we go. $200. Let's see how much money Chris put in the Let's Make a Deal ATM. $400. $600 towards the cause. Thank you so much, Miss Francis. Give her a round of applause. Well, let's make a deal right after this. Mega Money Mondays. Chris Ahern socks the cash machine and is responsible for every result on the show.